So Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Now we will start it again. You can see now the furnace temperature, it is almost okay. All the other parameter okay. Monitor, you can see all the NDR baseline, baseline position, baseline fluctuation, furnace temperature, all are okay. So now what we will do, first we will on the same sample line which in the previous video will show, I will drag this. Sorry. And like this, so you have to drag like this and you have to take it here. So currently I have dragged only one. So what I will do, I will just here you can position the sample name any blank or QC. So second you have to add the while. So here are there are 3-4 options. So from here this is the option of the auto sampler. So you can drag it here. Now where I have put some vial already in this, so I will just take one vial and see here on the position 2 there is one vial. I will just use it there. So here sorry, you can write it here. Okay, so now you can say as you have entered there is a vial 2, it is okay. Now what you can do, now you have done for this, so same like for the second, it is vial 3 and now okay. So now you can recheck it, yes, sorry, this is 2 and okay. So now on auto sampler, vial number 2 and vial number 3 are ready for analysis. Now first only we have to just start it from here. So we will just start. It will give a sign, file name, if you want to give some specific file to this name, then sample table from here you take and save it. And after that, there is some parameter that what you want to do, if once the analysis is finished, keep running, shut down the instrument, sleep like this. So anything which you want to add it, you can add it, then you have to press start and now you can see that auto sampler has start working. So it will take the exact vial which you have entered there and then it will start the analysis. So up to here it was the operational part of the TOC analyzer, that how we will enter the into the sample table, how we will take the method and how we will start the analysis. Now here you can see there is the highlighted that sample number 1, which is it is now ongoing analysis. Normally analysis time for one sample is around about 17 to 20 minutes. So in this sample will complete it and then we will get result. So after this completion, inshallah I will show you the step that how we will do the calibration of this equipment and different part, and then I will also inshallah try to make some video on the method creation. You can check that the syringe is piercing in the vial and now it will take the sample. So this it has some specific time, that 3-4 times you can edit in the your method, that how much replicate you want to run and how much it will take time. But approximately, as I told you earlier, that the analysis time for one sample is around about 17 to 20 minutes, so you have to wait for this. But almost it will, after 17-20 minutes you will get the result, and this result you can report.